Cool, so we'll do a second one. This one's called Z for Zachariah, and it is it's on my new record, which is called Luck and Courage. And it's a duet. I wrote it with a friend of mine named Emily Hope Price, who's a great songwriter and cellist in her own right. And we wanted to collaborate on something, and I had this banjo part that is now the verse that I didn't know what to do with. I had kicking around for a couple years. And she had the verse, I mean, she had the chorus with the lyric, and it sounded like a love song, but it was in a minor key. And we thought, neither of us really wanted to write a straight love song. And I had been really obsessed with this Vic Chestnut song at the time called Flirted With You All My Life, which has this amazing progression through it where it starts out sounding like a really romantic love song about a lifelong romance. And then you gradually realize that he's talking about his lifelong flirtation with death and suicide. And it's really chilling, you know, it makes your hair stand up.
You realize as soon as the verse comes in.
Yeah.
Just, oh, death.
And so we thought, let's do something like that with it. And so we wrote it as a love song from a plague to its victims.